Solar house, this is a very special day here. A little over 8 years ago, we were without a pastor, and we're going through some of those trials and tribulations in the church here that everybody has in their lives, and we were just kind of, we wasn't at a complete standstill. We only had a few that was coming and going, and things was happening, and I was still working. We had invited this one and invited that one to come and preach, and Pat can tell you one time we were headed back from Houston, and I got a call from Beverly, and I don't know what happened. They had done some idea up here or something, and she was all upset, and Mother Dean was in and out of pocket at the time, and anyway, the Lord led Brother Harry to us. He came and spoke that Sunday, and we got through, and I walked outside and talked to Brother Dean, and I said, I think we need to invite you back. And I said, let's meet and pray about it. See what turned out. Anyway, long story short, he came back, and he preached another sermon, and we approached him and asked him to touch the church. And we didn't ask him right then. We asked him to go and talk to the Lord, and let the Lord lead him. Because with those type of things, you got to follow what the Lord wants for his house. You can't make those decisions. I can't make them. Rudy can't make them or anything. You've got to pray about them. And that one thing for sure, the Spirit of the Lord will not tell me something and you something else.
Amen.
When you pray on something like that, you will be in agreement at the end. And we came into agreement, and Brother Harry took the church over and took over the shepherd's job of leading this church and being our preacher. And we love him, and not only that, to me personally, he's more than that, he's also a friend, you know. And there's a lot of difference, you know. You can take care of business and not be friends. But whenever you can take care of business and be friends, that's a special situation.
Man.
And I'm blessed with that. And I know each and every one of you has a special place in your heart for Brother Harry, because he's touched everybody here through the Lord. The Lord has touched him, us through him. And, you know, when you get that kind of harmony in the church, you want to come. You want to share. And you want to be here. You want to feel that same relationship and love that the Lord is showing through Brother Harry. Brother, I asked you to come up here. We got a small token here of our friendship and love for you that I'm going to present to you. We thought about all kind of stuff and this and that and other, but you know, we thought plaques or something like that, but we finally just decided on a card with everybody's name on it. Token of our appreciation. Come up here, brother. But, man, I appreciate everything you do. Now, the only trouble with that is you got to open it, and then you got to read all their minds. Nah, I'm just thinking that. Because everybody out here is signing it. But anyway, before we get started on anybody else, all of you that can, after he opens it, y'all come up here and shake your hand. Shake your hand. Tell him you appreciate him. Tell him you love him. And we just pray that the Lord will continue to lead him and guide him to keep this church going.
Amen.
So with that being said,
before we start, I have something from our Sunday school class.
Yeah. Okay, we'll do that too.
I'd like to say too, I'd like y'all, but the committee's 8 years. Y'all are my husband, and if my wife were here, she'd hate me. She's here, brother.
She's here.
She's here, it's hard, she's here, it's hard.
Y'all.
Not bad.
I was talking to someone yesterday.
They're gonna be on the gun.
Amen.
The whole family is there today. I thank y'all from the bottom of my heart.
Brother Harry, on behalf of our Sunday school class and all the children, we would like to present this little card to you, homemade. We love you, and we appreciate you. We appreciate everything that you do for us, for the church, for the congregation. You are just a one in a million. And we love and appreciate you.
I love to get children and, you know, just to adopt a girl. Grow up a little bit, taking the position in the church.
I got your approval, saying you better than last year.
Dear Brother Harry, you teach us from the Bible words of love and so much more. You complete, your complete dedication to God's word is something we are truly grateful for. You show us Christ is surely the only answer, and that he will strengthen us each day. You never seem to get weary, helping others in the home of God's way. Full of wisdom, guidance, love, and concern, your encouragement means so much. We are so blessed that you're our pastor, and our lives you have truly touched. We love and appreciate all that you do with love. Miss Kathy's Sunday school place has got all the names on it. Amen. Y'all come set this man's hand and tell him we appreciate it.
I